A long, long time ago in a faraway land, where a people who were blessed with fertile soils, a tropical climate with constant sunshine and lots of rain. It was so fertile you could just push a stick into the ground and it grew into a cassava tree. They lived off the land and were a happy people as they were never hungry. In fact, enjoy an abundance of food. Well, this faraway land is actually the land I live in, Indonesia, which is now a far cry from the rosy video. If it ever was, that is, there was a time when we called ourselves an agrarian nation, but no longer. It is bold and somewhat depressing prediction that by 2063, the Indonesian farmer will disappear as a profession. This according to the National Development Planning Agency of Indonesia, Bappenas. Their projection bears out the slow decline of workers in agricultural sector. Bappenas data show the proportion of Indonesian workers in agricultural sector reached 65.8% in 1976. However, in 2019, it decreased significantly only to 28%. One of the reasons Indonesia experiencing this farmer crisis is because young generation don't want to stay on farm. Young generation losing their interest in farming.
People who give me food.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. Maybe because young people don't want to live in the countryside.
Okay. Thank you.
It's not very altered.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Too tiring.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay viewers, now I will interview a young farmer from Majalengka, Mr. Yosef. Let's go. Hello, good morning, Mr. Yosef.
Halo, selamat pagi.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, baik.
Okay, so how long have you been a farmer?
Saya menjadi petani sejak saya lulus SMA. Saya tidak melanjutkan pendidikan tinggi sehingga saya memutuskan untuk menjadi petani dan membantu orang tua saya di sawah.
So you have been a farmer since graduating from senior high school. So what are your daily activities as a farmer?
Saya pergi ke ladang setiap pagi bersama orang tua saya untuk merawat tanaman. Saya pulang setiap sore sehabis asar.
So what is your motivation to become a farmer?
Saya tidak mempunyai motivasi apapun. Mungkin karena sejak kecil saya tinggal di desa menjadikan saya untuk tumbuh menjadi petani.
Okay, so what are the challenges that you face as a farmer?
Keuntungan yang didapat dari pertanian tidak pasti karena tanaman sering diserang oleh hama.
Okay, so if you look at this moment, Indonesia is in the middle of young farmer crisis. What do you think about it?
Kebanyakan anak muda sekarang gengsi dan takut kotor. Menurut saya, jika kita ingin lebih banyak para petani muda, kita harus banyak ngobrol bersama para anak muda dan menunjukkan kisah sukses kita. Semoga di masa depan banyak petani muda yang lebih pintar.
Okay, so thank you so much, Mr. Yosef. I really appreciate it. You are very inspirational. Please keep it up, keep the good work, and best of luck.
Dengan senang hati, terima kasih.
Without regeneration, Indonesia will lack the number of farmers. Therefore, it takes the role of younger generation to maximize the productivity of the agricultural sectors. I'm Listy Angela. Thanks for watching CBC News.